Command to be alone. Adam declared this, now the bone of my bone and flesh of my flesh, she shall be called woman, because she was taken out of man. Therefore shall a man leave his father and his mother, and shall cleave to his wife, and they shall become one flesh. In the Song of Solomon, the Shulamite maiden declares, my beloved is mine, and I am his. Marriage is serious. Amen? Antonio and Ariel, today you are making a lifelong commitment to share the rest of your lives together with each other. Your relationship is symbolized by the pouring of these two individual containers of sand, each representing all that you were, all that you are, and all that you will ever be. Each one holds its own unique beauty, strength, and character. They can stand on their own and be whole, without the need of anything else. When the two are blended together, they represent an entirely new and extraordinary love relationship. Each grain of sand brings to the mixture a lasting beauty that forever enriches the combination. Pick up your containers of sand. As you each hold the sand in your separate containers, these containers of sand represent your life to this moment, individual and unique. As you now combine your sand together, your life's also joined together as one. As they blend this, it symbolizes the uniting of the bride and the groom into one. The life that you have experienced up to now individually will have to be inseparably united, for the two shall become one. Just as these grains of sand can never be separated and poured again into the individual containers, so shall your marriage be. Antonio, you may kiss your